thanks to the generosity of several donors, we're now able to launch a roadshow version of the Roush Planetarium. The portable planetarium that you see here today has been on our wish list for some time. By using this great new tool, we can go out in our schools and events and get people excited about not just our world, but also our universe and its mysteries.
This is going to be an important tool to not just help our children, but I hope help their parents and all of us learn more about the importance of the interconnectedness between the caring for nature and what that means in relation to caring for each and every one of us, and for our development of our vision and our creativity, and to be able to make it available to students such as you're going to do with this dome is an extraordinary gift.
This is a great opportunity for us because the planetarium is part of the University of Louisville's Education and Human Development Program. It just made a natural connection with us. So on behalf of Class Act Federal Credit Union, thank you for allowing us to have the opportunity to be a part of this, and we look forward to great things going forward.
I love teaching science. I love working with young learners, old learners. I love all these settings. And this kind of facility, this kind of resource is really going to enable me to take that initiative out to where people are.